Come. A boat cannot be far.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derwin's. There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Mamiya, why do the dwarves hate you?
Oh, in the bay just beyond this tunnel, I helped build some mining rigs.
What about them?
They're a mistake of mine, from quite a long time ago. If you've got the time, I'd have us turn them off. Particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
Looks like your axe is due for some attention.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shoot it down.
Up high! Knock him down!
chock-a-block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Agree to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They need their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Hunter brothers could craft something from it. Still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong. We want these Draugr home. We've got to clear out the undead bastard. Yeah.
From those Draugr.